and I'm going to show you how to make a maiden's prayer. So our ingredients today are gin and triple sec. You're also going to need citrus juice, or you can use a lime juice if you want. We're going to use a rocks glass. This is going to be 2 ounces, so it's preferred to use a medium size rocks glass instead of the smaller ones, so as you can see. So, 1 ounce of gin. Oops. 1 ounce of the triple sec. Some of the citrus, a straw, lime is your garnish. And apparently that's what maidens pray about.